port wine stain. Let's take a look at that. That's a little bit more aggressive on the face. Tell me how this happens and how you take care of it.
Yeah, this is a much bigger deal. And so we recently, in the New England Journal of Medicine, about 2 years ago, they published a theory that this is a genetic mutation, a deletion. It's spontaneous. So the body thinks that there should be blood vessels here. Now, you can see in the corner, it says laser on the way home from the hospital for best results. And this is something most parents and often other doctors may not know. What happens is when babies are born with these birthmarks, you see them at birth. They come right out of the chute with it. And their skin is very thin at this age. And they also have what we call fetal oxyhemoglobin. And that is very responsive to laser therapy. So the statistics are staggering. If you treat the patient within the first 3 months of life, you get like an 80% chance of 100% clearing.
Oh my goodness.
If you wait more than 3 months, your chance of clearing it goes down dramatically and rapidly. So you really want to get these kiddos to the laser quickly.
Have you had families that come a little bit too late and then, oh.
We have, it's a hard conversation. Now you can still help and treat the patients, but the sooner you get these babies, the better. So that's one of my roles at Baptist is when I go to the NICU and I see one of these babies, as I tell the parents, you know, love to see you soon.
And how do the parents react when you are successful in removing, you just said it, I mean, almost 100%, that's amazing.
It's a big deal, because we you can't love anything more than your kids, and especially for your first-time parents. And when it's on the face, you know, people ask you in the grocery, did someone beat your baby? And really terrible things. I've given away cards in the past that say, like, my baby has a birthmark, just because people can be cruel and, you know, you want all those pictures. The great thing is the baby will never know. They won't remember.
Yes.
You have no memories. There's no pain. So, you know, someday when they're teenagers, the mom and dad will say, remember we got laser? And
that's fantastic.
Yeah.